called Femme Fatale, and that means empowerment and very strong woman. I think that's very important for girls today to hear that message, and that's why I called the album Femme Fatale.
Hey.